Right. Jane says, is it right that a church requires you in writing to commit to give all your tithes and offerings to them or refuse membership? Should a church tell you not to give to any type of ministry but the church itself?
Oh, look, if you've got a good thing going and you can compel people to give you money, by all means, the church has got a good thing going.